With nearly 27,000 prescription drugs on the market, knowing which are covered by your pharmacy benefit plan can be overwhelming. That's where a formulary or preferred drug list can help. It's a list of medications used by health plans and pharmacy benefit managers to guide participants to the clinically appropriate and lowest cost options. A preferred drug list will show you the most common preferred and covered medications for various medical conditions. There are three coverage tiers, and typically, the Tier 1 medications are covered by a plan at the lowest cost. If the preferred medications are not the right choice for you, your prescriber may be able to request a formulary exception on your behalf. Formularies are evolving constantly to keep up with changes that occur in the prescription drug marketplace. Check your plan provider site for the latest information.